Hello, I'm David Meyer, Mayor of the City of Fairfax, Virginia. The tragic events that continue to unfold in Ukraine have created the greatest refugee crisis in Europe since 1945. In response to this tremendous human suffering, the Northern Virginia Regional Commission, which consists of the 13 local governments in our region, is conducting a drive to collect critically needed clothing. Specifically, we need the following: new or gently used clean coats, new pairs of gloves, hats, and scarves, new blankets, new pairs of sweat socks and heavy socks. The atrium area of our City Hall will be the drop-off collection location for the City of Fairfax. The atrium entrance is on the east side of City Hall, accessed from George Mason Boulevard. Our special thanks to Paxton Van Line Movers, who have volunteered to pack and transport this clothing for shipment to Eastern Europe. As we have in past circumstances, I am confident that the residents of the City of Fairfax will respond and respond generously to this challenge. Your support is greatly appreciated. Thank you.